Alrighty guys, welcome back to the Coast Recon Wildlands open beta. I figured I did pretty okay with the first mission. You know, I actually wanted to get back into this beta because it's a lot more to actually discover. So let's dive in, shall we? We've already seen all that. Okay, so we're back to where we started. This is actually pretty cool. See if I can remember the buttons. Okay, so Itaqua, La Yuri, and El Polito. Okay, well, I don't know if I pronounced it that right. What was new on my Kingslayer life? This is a briefing of what the next mission is going to be. All right, let's check it out.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other.
Live happily ever after, okay.
One day, a buchar named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, La Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Cool. Okay. That sounds horrible. So, mission. That's completed. Alrighty. Oops. Alright, I'm figuring out this stuff. So, next up would be. Let me see. Oh! What is that? Major intel. Also, right now we're just roaming just this part of the area, it looks like. Well, you know what? Even if we don't continue on a certain mission, we can at least check out some of the areas. So let's just go ahead and dive in. Oh, can we ride a bike? Yeah, we can ride
a
bike.
Riding a motorcycle.
You guys riding a bike? No? Can you guys not ride a bike? Or is the bike meaning I go solo? Okay. Well, we won't attempt that. Maybe later. Oh, whoops, I'm in the passenger side. Oops, I'm an idiot. Yeah, let's drive the minibus. Yeah, everybody get in. Okay.
Better not roll this thing.
Okay, so let's review our map. I'd say
hmm.
Okay, set a waypoint. Ah, let's just travel around. Whoa. Other than that, jeez, man, this van can go fast. Other than what the game can progress on destroying a brick wall, it does look nice. Oh, is there... What's that orange part mean? Any of the bad guys? Let's drive down. Just continue on the street. Or one of those, those mean like those are the
Nomad,
towers.
I've got Pakatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua. Omen says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy.
Oh, here we go. Ah, story mission. Huh. Well, you know, we're already on the corner, so let's continue on with this waypoint that I just put down, and then we'll do the main mission. So we don't choose the main mission to continue, we have to, like, trigger it. At least that's what it looked like. I just got in the car and was driving, and then picked up the phone. Man, this van is... Got no turning. Well, I'm driving on dirt, so. Yeah, people are walking around. I wonder if that'll be a bad situation for us.
Amazing how people can.
Okay, so we're driving into a little town.
The rest of the world's going to hell.
There's some kids playing. What if we get out? Ooh, what happened here? Was it suppressor? Oh yeah. We knew about the suppressor stuff. Can I investigate? No, I don't think I can. Coming awful close. Coming awful. Okay, so it's barricaded. Whoa. Oh, dang it.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Down.
Oh, can I shoot the tires? Can I shoot? Yeah. Oh no. Can I shoot the tires? Come on.
Take cover already.
Oh, we can't. Can't shoot the tires? Huh. All right, time to choose a vehicle. No, I don't want passenger side, I want driver's side.
For me, my mother was the first person to call me Mandona. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother
is never
stopped
calling
me Mandona.
People say, come on, get in the car.
They expect
Get in the car.
Pleasant and sweet.
Weapons free. Weapons free.
Oh, I missed the car. Oh, missed. No, don't run into the. Don't run into the street, people.
Who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So, chicas, be mandonas. Be bossy.
Oh, boy. Oh, I can totally tell that probably in regular game driving is going to be very, very sketchy. I'm going to stop this guy. Come on, speed up. Speed up.
Engaging Tacos.
Shoot his car down. Shoot his car down.
Easy. Grab. Come in. You better start talking, asshole.
Ooh, low,
I got you, Bato. Just don't tell nobody where you heard this shit.
Oh, so we can tell them where we can get skill points and stuff? Wow.
Shit, they spotted us.
Okay, I gotta remember that you can get into automatic cover. Return to area of operations. Oh, jeez.
Boom. Target down. Frag out. Get
Dang
us
it.
Some.
Wrong car.
Got a civilian down. What the fuck were you thinking?
Killing civilians can lead to a game over. Super complex. Is that teammates? Oh, no, it's not. Oh, it's police?
No, take cover.
Probably. Well, if I die, then that's fine. Actually, I might just accept death. Or unless a teammate comes and helps me. Which he will. Okay, the Unidad forces are a dangerous enemy faction that will attack you on sight. Killing Unidad soldiers raises the Unidad patrol level unless you're undetected. Keep a low profile to decrease the Unidad patrol level. Okay, so Grand Theft Auto. Alright, so we're really gonna have to get out of here.
Fucking hell.
Well, this is terrible. Can we? Killed in action. Okay, fine. We'll accept that.
I could use a vehicle right now.
You know what? I'm gonna have to take somebody's vehicle. Hey! Oh, we'll take this one. Excuse me.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. I'll drive.
Okay. So we can really just take people's cars. Well, yeah, it would make sense. At least it doesn't do anything on morale and stuff. It's just, you know, whatever's. Alright, we'll I'll probably do all that stuff like off screen, all the intel and things, so you don't really see, but got a glimpse of what it was. But I'm turning this way. But yeah, all the intel interrogation stuff I might do off screen, and then just continue on with the story stuff on film. Well, we're technically taking the same road as before. But now, we're taking
a break for a public service announcement. Do not betray Santa Blanca. You do not fuck with El Sueño, eh? Here is a brief recording of what Jorge and Inca Camina has to say on the topic.
Por favor, mercy, mercy! I will hear your confession. Perhaps then, Santa Blanca will forgive you. Dios mío! My foot! Give it back! Por favor! Listo! Listo, listo! It was me. I gave the Colombians a shipment of Super Coca. It was just one small shipment!
And there you have it, Raza! Do not fuck with Santa Blanca! And now, an old favorite going out to Jorge! Be the 10th caller with the correct name of the song and win Jorge's gold watch!
That was weird. Sorry, guys. The reason why I was quiet is because I was listening to the radio. Apparently, they got some good hits on the radio. Don't mess with Santa Blanca. So we're going this way. Oh, it looks like we got some Unidad down there. The purple parts, purple spots on the map. Oh. Well, it makes sense because it looks like a prison. I guess they took that route so we can see where it was, where we could have continued on the freeway, but... Rebellion, stop the convoy. Is this the convoy? No, that's not the convoy. I just destroyed somebody's... I just ran somebody off the road. Ain't that funny. I'm not so sure if I have the right vehicle to really stop a convoy. Well, I'm doing good on driving. That's at least a winner. Okay, so yeah, let's take a truck. Everybody's doors are unlocked in this area. I wonder if I can change the... Yeah, I can change the radio.
DJ Perico, closing out a block of cumbias románticas. Ciao! Now I'm feeling all
this guy has a little bit better turning than the van does, of course. So, stop the convoy.
Taking a shot.
You can't fight me! You can't fight me! Okay, tag the convoy. Oh my guys just fall. Okay. Tag supplies.
Radio gear secure.
Oh, it was a side mission.
Let's move.
Well, alright, oh. Got more people shooting. Nope, I guess that's it. Oh, no.
Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Incoming call.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done.
Ain't that a wonderful way to present the tutorial of convoys? Just blink, 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 blinking out of there. Convoy carries generous amounts of supplies. Ram an enemy vehicle or kill its driver to stop it. Tag the main truck's supplies. Cool. Now I know what to do.
Enemy activity nearby. I got one narco near that turret.
Come on, guys, we're gonna go. Wait, narco near the turret. Oh, we're already here. Oops. Alright, let's use the drone. Remember how to. Okay, move up.
That was fucking close.
Okay, so story mission is down there.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Okay, sink him. Definitely gonna work on this battery.
Ready to engage.
Engage him.
There's one less bad guy.
There's that. What else do we have? Can we zoom in? Okay, so a turret there. Guy there.
I see a second target. I got a third.
Alright, well, battery ran out, but I did tag him. Oh, I tagged three people. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. No, I can at least pull out my binoculars.
Say the word, boss. Tango down.
Sweet.
Got some hostile activity.
Got some hostile on our tail, is that what you said? Climb. Yep, that's a turret.
Hola plebes, DJ Perico here giving you advice from the man who has heard it all and seen a little bit. Things have been a little crazy around here.
Okay, so there probably are regular people here. Sketchy. Got him. Yes. AK-12. Other people can see around here, though. I'll just keep an eye out for the arrows. Civilian that just knocks down their trash. That's fine. Are you? No. Gotta be very, very, very stealthy on this one. I wonder. Oh, yep, there's a guy.
Yo, cartel gunman, over by that stack of tires. We got a Sicario. There, by the truck.
Whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Aw, oh, dang it. Finding cover, finding cover. Take cover. There we go.
We got a fucking man down.
Hostile killed.
Hold on.
Okay, so we can heal. Nah, dang it.
You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Ugh, fuck, took you so long.
Wow, man, this is really... Yeah. Yep, that was terrible. Oh, we're just on the other side of the road. Well, there's a different approach that we have to take.
Activity nearby. I got a Sicario over here by the camp entrance.
Okay.
Good to go. Target eliminated.
Probably might have to just do all these sync stuff throughout doing this.
I got one narco right by the container.
That.
I have a shot. Engage.
From what?
God damn it! The cartel sent reinforcements.
Wait, so Unidad is like our bad guys as well, because we're ops? Well, because we're secret ops, so we can't be spotted by the police, I guess. Man, that's really complex then. Wait, then who is attacking us then? Okay, I guess Unidad is attacking us because they spotted us. Wow, that's extremely, extremely lame. Extremely difficult, guys.
With me, man, I'll be right there.
Thanks. Baby makes three. Tango down.
So we're really gonna have to.
Sigan en contacto con el enemigo. El equipo de asalto ya viene para acá. El reporte.
I need you there.
Alert's over. Let's get back to work. Wilco.
Alrighty, alert's over. Let's get back to work. Are you serious?
Target's marked. Good to go.
Yeah, so you really have to be careful being spotted by Unidad and Santa Blanca. Wow, so we just basically have two enemies against us. Well, Unidad patrols. Well, oh, they are on us. Yeah, there's the. Gonna run to the side. Run to the side.
Ah, shit. We've been spotted. Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down. Man down.
Hostile killed.
Just taking out the, I'm just gonna take out these guys from afar. My men are down, so gonna have to deal with that. Attack supplies, I guess.
Grenade, move, move, move! Grenade, move!
Yeah, blow me up. Wow, this is really difficult.
We got company, stay sharp. Eyes on the gun turret. Yo, two cartel gunmen. Close to that stack of tires. Say the word. Kill confirmed.
I'm spotting another tango.
They really rely on this sinking stuff when it comes to things like this. It's getting dark, but it's not dark yet. Do I have enough skills to... No, I don't.
Ready to engage. That's one less bad guy.
So this game is really gonna have some challenges on you for
another tango.
Being careful of, again, the Santa Blanca cartel, the Unidad. I don't know about the rebels, because I don't think we've really ran into any rebels.
Say the word, boss. Target eliminated.
Just keep sinking and keep killing. I mean, if this is the ordinary way, then gonna have to do this ordinary way. Because running guns blazing probably is not the best idea. I mean, but if you got a group of pals, then sure. He's going on the other side. I wonder if I can spot anybody else.
Got another tango.
Ready. Call the shot. I don't have a shot. Tango down.
I see a second target.
Okay, so one, two. There's plenty of people here. I mean, it's, of course, the story mode part. But, man, lots of people. But, yeah, it looks like all those intel stuff and everything else. Like,
yo, cartel gunman, near the container. Target is down.
Got another tango.
And at least we're taking out guys.
Shit, they found the body.
Was it? Yeah, there's the zooming part. Oh, man. You guys enjoying this? Because, man, is it.
Ready to engage. Target eliminated. Fuck, they're heading this way.
Are they? Do they? Whoop. Are they coming toward us? Okay, so they're on basically search patrol.
Say the word, boss. That tango's down.
Oh, please tell me that we can see them get ran over. Nope. Well, we're doing good so far.
Standing down. We're good. Good to go.
Open fire.
Dropped him.
Move there. Rally on me.
Copy that.
Hostile down.
Grenade, move, move, move! Grenade, move!
Thank you.
is, boss.
Target down.
Wow, I couldn't even see him. Okay, so the orange clouds, meaning like men are getting close.
Fucking hell!
Holy crap. Yeah, it's... This is extremely difficult. What a big challenge for this one.
Boom, target down.
Grenade, get to cover. Grenade!
Open fire.
Roger. Enemy killed.
Okay. Well, we're making, we're technically making better progress than usual.
Hurry up, people.
Roger, move it.
¿Dónde se metieron, culero? Found a location for a cartel antenna. Add it to the list of things to shut down.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
I say that calls it for this one single video. I mean, it's a lot of mistakes, but you know what? We got some stuff done. But definitely gonna continue in the next video. So,